On to breaking news this morning. Milwaukee police are investigating a deadly shooting. It happened near Humboldt and Vienna. Shots rang out last night, and police say a 27-year-old man died on scene. Medics also took another person in their 20s to the hospital. That person is expected to survive. Police are still searching for suspects. Call MPD with any tips you might have.